Hey guys.
Hello.
I must warn you, I might have some gas. So, welcome back to From the Depths.
From the Depths.
Now, there's something I should tell you.
Is this game secretly about Cthulhu? Because that would be awesome.
I'm going to tell you something about this and why we're actually doing this. Again, for the second night in a row. Last night, we did a full hour-long video. About three quarters of it was me spent, looked like a total idiot. Me basically redoing work that I'd already done. And me hitting, me getting to a point where I hit a wall because I have no idea what the hell to do. So, there's actually yesterday's video, which will never see the light of day. You guys will never see that video.
Oh, we scrapped that. I was wondering why there wasn't a video up.
But you guys will see the work that was done. Because I actually got a little something here. This is the first time of me actually doing this successfully. Because I actually started working on this last episode, and you guys will be wondering what the heck this thing is. Let me load this thing in. As what you guys see... Oh, crap. Let me on it. No. Wait, how do we get to the map? Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that. Right now, currently, that thing is flying. Oh, crap. Ah, wait a minute.
Oh, crap. Poopy biscuits.
Where's a little... Thank you. This, as you guys see here, this is a self balancing quadcopter. It isn't anything substantial, big, and you guys might notice that this thing is absolutely completely riddled and just stabilizers. Believe me, me trying to make this thing stable was a nightmare. So I kind of had to do it like this. And believe me, it works quite well. As you guys see here on the bottom right hand corner, it's keeping a stable height between 67 and 70, which is what I wanted to do. Now, this thing is going to be entirely AI driven. Hence why I just removed the chair. Let me actually get into the AI, the mainframe. Stick this here. Let's put on the cards and slots. Card slot. Let's put down the aerial AI. Target prioritization. And yes, it's exactly the most stable thing in the world. But it works. Okay, now what algorithms is this had?
Algorithm.
Distance to begin attack run, 250. I want to actually lower that down to 200. Distance below which we abort attack run, 10. I want to make that 100. Cruising altitude 75. That's right in the. No, I want that 70. No, you dingus. Yes, boy.
706. Oh no, not 706. Oh no. I'm bored.
The most extreme role we aim for to facilitate a roll turn degrees, 100 degrees. It's put
10,000 degrees. That's where they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light.
Sorry. I like Queen.
I'll keep that as it is. Because I haven't quite messed with this stuff before. Okay, this title.
Also, I can't sing worth a shit. My voice just dies.
Okay. See that as it is.
I'm just looking. I'm just gonna look at trends. This is what I always do. I just sit here and I look at random websites while I do this. While we do this, usually I just look at like toys because I like toys.
Wait, I got Target. Yeah,
mainly
that's Target.
Legos and Transformers because Legos and Transformers are the best toys.
Okay, good. This aim point selection.
Or name a toy better than Legos or Transformers.
There we go.
I bet you can.
Oh god. Let's see, where
I read that, okay, this cassette's name is Dial, I read it, is like Dale. I don't know why.
What is Transmitter? Here we go. You guys might be wondering.
Sweet!
Just what the hell am I doing?
Oh, you're a train. Oh. You're a train.
This thing is going to be a missile launcher. Yes.
Crafty.
This little
look at this graph.
This little drone is going to be a missile launcher. Now,
rocket launcher.
I'm planning on having two of these. Two exactly the same. Now,
like Captain Kirk.
Identify friend or foe. And let's put on.
You're just ahead.
That doesn't need stagger fire. Wait a minute.
Oh, you're another train.
There we go. Just try to balance out this way.
Am I coming through alright?
Yep.
Alright. You're just busy, so you're not acknowledging my stupidity. Good. Oh, these are all the headmasters you can get in America, that's right. That's how TFQ lists it.
Now guys, I must warn you, I never did this before.
I never did anything.
Okay. Now, there's only going to be two missiles on here.
Those are so weird.
Three, four, five.
Like, seriously, Japan has a bunch of, like, cassette combiners. I don't think we ever got any of those over here.
One, two, three, four, five,
like, maybe Rain Dance and Slam Dance, but that's about it.
Okay, wait a minute. Oh shit.
Yeah, let's see a fucking Titan Return shitty spy tablet of those fuckers.
Rainbow Thruster.
Yeah, you're ahead.
Let's put at 5,000. That's just so we can have the maximum distance.
Maximum overdrive?
No, so we can have the maximum distance while still having the maximum fuel usage without anything being compromised. Because if we were to go this way down the scale, I will have a slow missile. Now, we'll have a lot of fuel efficiency, but the speed will be compromised. And if we go too far up this way, we'll have high speed, but very fast fuel consumption.
Did they just say fuck it? Let's just give the heads human names in Japan. There's one here just named Rodney. Really? Lame.
Where's the IR camera?
There another train.
Another train!
Wait a minute. Infrared Seeker and Yaya can. This one is... Random block. Aim in a particular random block. Excellent. Now, Frag Warhead, let's put this down to way low. How many can we put on here? Wait, let's grab another fuel tank. Fuel tank. And let's... Fins. Fins. Okay, good, we can have three warheads. So let's have one degree.
Warheads like the sour candy.
Fragmentation. Oh, wait a minute. Let's have this at 10 degrees.
When you say warheads, I just think of those sour things.
Let's have this at 20.
Multi-shot, Matt. Oh, you're one of the few cars I've seen here.
I'm gonna have this one at
30. Oh, yeah, you're a target master.
No, 30. There we go. 10, 20, 30, each one slightly being spread out to the other. Excellent.
Well, you're definitely the fucking torso. You can always tell the torso of a set of combiners, because they're always the biggest, beefiest ones.
Oh, that looks cool. Some of the parts on the bottom is glowing. That's awesome.
You can always pick out the combiners. I love how we're just focused on two completely different things. Though it sounds like things are going better than they did yesterday, so that's good.
Like I said, guys, I'm planning on having two of these. Basically, two of the same ones as support vehicles for the main ship that we're going to have. And most of you might
good
be wondering...
Good ship, the SS Friendship.
You guys might be wondering, where the hell is that ship? Scrapped. I completely tore it down, and all that's left now is a piece of hull.
Okay, so Twincast, a.k.a. Blue Blaster, Sound Blaster, a.k.a. Black Soundwave.
God, this thing is rocking in the air. See, I honestly want this rocking in the air like this, because it makes it harder to hit. You guys probably think I'm absolutely crazy.
Well, he is, but that's beside the point.
Two words. Flying Squirrel. Anyone that's played this game before will know exactly what the heck that thing is.
I just think of fucking Squirrel Girl. I don't know why.
You see, if this thing was flying perfectly straight instead of having the little wave it got going, well.
Wave, like a sound wave or like a shock wave?
And times. Okay, that's the AMCC. I don't want that. I don't want the AMCC.
I want the YMCA. The YMCA.
Wireless transmitter, wireless receiver. Connect to the mainframe. Sweet. This thing is completely going out of its own. This is the first actual AI thing I've ever built. I am not kidding, guys. Okay, I need some detection equipment. What the hell should I put it? Should I put it along, on the bottom, along the sides? So it can see the enemies in front of it? But I need to make sure that it stays out of the way of those freaking missiles. Because if anything is blocking it, I'm pretty much screwed. Wait a minute. Camera 90. Okay, so that just detects stuff that's in front of it in a 90-degree arc. Range error is 10%. What's this one? Range error is 12.5%. I'm sorry, but this thing almost looks like those cameras you see on TV sets. Like those big black TV cameras. This sonar, this radar, I don't want those. Okay, there we go. Range error is 8%. This is what I want. Track an already detected target. Range error is 2%. Wow. Yeah, I'm going to need to put on some basic detection equipment just on the front of this. And I might stick it right on the front. I might set the height of this a bit higher. This is just basically a test to make sure that I can indeed do this. Oh, there's the buoys. Where's the two here? It's literally the same thing. Wait, this is the newest things that's added to the game. I think they probably have to fix that up. Stupid adapter. Okay.
Okay, that's a name. So there's a bear transformer in Japanese Beast Wars. Want to guess what its name is?
What?
Barbarian.
Oh my god.
Barbarian. I am not. Oh my goodness.
That sounds terrible.
God damn it, Japan.
I'm probably going to set the range to this to like 200 or something.
That's a thing, man.
Like I said, I want this thing to be a support vehicle for our main ship. Explain why it's so haphazardly put together. Oh, ow.
Oh, you're just a red Scorponok. You look really cool, though.
Who?
Double Punch. I'm looking at like Japanese exclusive toys from Beast Wars. This is just the purple version of the. Hey, it's like a cross between the original Megatron Alligator and what? It's like an in between.
You mean like the
between that
and the purple dinosaur named Bernie?
Yeah, and the Bat Optimus they got is basically just the same toy but in Optimus Prime colors. There's a clear convoy, which I think is the same toy but made of transclear plastic. They do that a lot in Japan, I've noticed. No, that's actually the big monkey made entirely of transclear plastic.
Oh no.
I wonder if there is a single one of those left intact.
You got a good question, dude.
Japan does that a lot. They have a lot of exclusives that are just the same toys but made of clear plastic. They do that a lot, I've noticed. I guess Japanese people like that. I don't know.
If you need to be careful, they will shatter like glass.
Well, they're honestly, I think transclarant, if it's good quality, is better than gold plastic, which was still... It was mainly G2 and Beast Wars that had GPS pretty bad, so... Because there was a few Beast Wars molds that had it pretty rough.
Let's put this on the...
But G2 had it pretty bad. Like, look at Electro, man. He's kind of infamous for just snapping the moment you look at him funny.
Save vehicle.
Vehicle.
Now load it.
Load it.
I want to put this on the Deepwater Guards team and see how well this works.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Okay, that's not even... Okay.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Lyo Jr. is basically... No. It's basically Prowl from Magna Boss, but with an Optimus Prime head.
Whoa! Wow!
Oh, and there's a black and white variant. So geez, you can make your fucking Magna Boss's head whatever color you want.
Yes. Wait, please tell me the Chase him! Don't let him get away.
Kill him.
This thing should be turning.
But yeah, it's just Prowl with a fucking Optimus head.
So I have
like Beast Wars 2, which most of these are just redecos.
Whoa! Mrs. Work!
You're not even a fucking Beast Wars mold. You're a Constructicon.
Hey, Mrs. Work. Yeah, I'm resetting the height of this.
I guess Beast Wars 2 used some actual older molds as well.
Set this up to...
Yeah, there's a bunch of G2 molds in here.
And let's set this up to...
Oh, he's actually in a...
120. Just so this can go a bit higher.
I didn't know there were so many, like, vehicles.
Wow, that reached on 120 fast.
Some of these are fucking original molds, too. I didn't know that about Beast Wars 2nd.
200?
Huh.
And let's hit this one to 200. There we go. So I want this... I basically want this to fly up above other craft so we can launch down on them. Hey.
Beast Wars 2, where are the beasts? So far I've only seen, like, robots. You look pretty cool.
Let's set this down to 10. Alright, reset to default.
Bighorn, you gotta be a fucking Aminol.
Okay.
Yeah, there's an Aminol.
I got a feeling that Deepwater Guard version is like gone off to God knows where. And that thing is going to be completely blind.
There's the Eminol.
Oh crap. Okay, where is it? Where did it go? Where is it? Seriously?
Are you a recolor? No, you're a recolor of a Think Transkito.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's right there.
I'm just looking at Transformers recolors. Ignore me.
Oh, crap.
Colgon? That's a weird ass name. Your head's weird, your body's weird, you're just weird.
Over here.
Oh, you're a recolor of a Seacon.
Form up and fly.
That's right,
please.
They did have recolored Seacons because one of them had a crush on the Squid Transformer.
Moving up and fly with Flea. Moving out.
Japan.
Taking control.
Okay, go over this way. I see this thing can indeed.
It looks like a fucking giant flaming hot Cheeto. What? Burning convoy. He's made of like this orange reddish plastic, just entirely. That's the only color he is. He's the monkey mold. But he's just made of like this weird orange reddish plastic, and I'm just like, he looks like a big. He looks like if fucking Optimus Primal was made out of flaming hot Cheetos.
Wow.
It makes you crave flaming hot Cheetos. He's actually had some here today, and I'd reach my opinion on them. They're pretty good.
I hope I'm doing it right. Whoa.
Drill Nuts. That's the name. Drill Nuts. That's a good name there. Oh, there's Dirge Gun.
Wait a minute.
Because they had like cyborg versions of some characters. And that's how we got. That's the pre mold of Thrustinator. And my browser froze. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Fuck. There's a Galvatron.
I swear, this thing is moving.
My browser isn't. I'm probably going to close this and reboot it. Actually, no way, I can just do that. There we go. That'll do it.
Wait a minute.
Drill Nuts, that's a fucking name right there. Dirge. What, you just look like a G2 aerial bot. Well, not aerial bot, G2.
Yeah, this thing is turning. So guys, watch this. See? Watch the button.
It's turning like a record, baby. Round, 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 round.
This thing is turning.
Like a record, baby. Round, 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 round.
Okay, so if I put on detection equipment, I might put it on, say, right here. Oh, I was just going to say, why do I not have any missiles? I have no
it
ammo.
It just crashed again.
I have no ammo storage. Idiot.
Come on, TFU. Stop it.
Alright, come on. Where's my ammo?
I haven't really looked at a lot of the Beast Wars second toys.
Wait, why do I still have batteries in here? I don't need them.
Battery!
As you guys see here, it's quite technically compact. Press the P button. There we go. This.
What does the P button do in this game? Because when you say P button, I think it's something it does in another game.
It actually shrinks the blocks so you can see a lot easier.
I just think of what the P button does in Nekopara.
I know, it's easy to think about that. Okay, let me actually. I'll swap that out. I'll swap these two out for. Oh shit. Give me this. And I'll put this here. I'll swap these out for. Ammo storages. Resources. Ammunition. Ammo parts.
He's interesting.
Wait a minute.
What is his alternate mode?
I have all this room here. I can actually put some stuff in.
Is that a drill, a tank, or a cannon?
It's all of the above.
I'm guessing. I don't know. Beast Wars 2 Galvatron's weird. I think he's one of the few new molds they had for that line. He's a weirdo.
There we go.
as a dragon mode because, God forbid, we make, like, it's either a T-Rex, a crocodile, or a dragon with Beast Wars, Megs's, and Galbeasts.
Resources. Where is the ammunition processor? Here it is. Now you guys might be wondering why in the hell would I do
something. You know, if Beast Wars Megs would have turned into a Galvatron, they probably would have just made him a Hydra. Like the RID Megs.
Wouldn't doubt it. No, wait a minute. Let me get rid of this.
Because he was already a dragon. The next step up is like a multi headed dragon.
There you go. Now you guys might be wondering, why in the hell would I do something so stupid or crazy as me putting the freaking ammo right next to the engine? Well, if this thing is going to get shot in this area here, it's basically done for anyway because, well, it already lost a rotor. And if it's getting hit in the engine, it's pretty much going down. So if it's going to be going down, it's going to be going down with a bang.
It's going down for real.
Let me actually put in some...
That's just Triptychon.
Repair bots.
Yeah, I did not know there was a fucking remold of Triptychon in that fucking lot.
Huh. There we go. That's just so this thing can actually, you know, repair itself in case, like, it doesn't take too much damage.
Apparently this is a form of Megatron. Okay, Beast Wars 2 gets weird.
And good, I'm full on ammo. Sweet.
Yeah, and they reused a lot of shit. I thought it was just redecoed, like, Beast Wars toys. I didn't know they went as far back as G1.
This is... Wait, this should be...
I'll be right back, actually.
Just 0.25. Yeah, okay, it's 0.25. So that means... 0.25... Alright, 0.1 every second. Burn rate, 0.25. So is that every 2 seconds? I honestly have no idea. But it's burning a quarter of the amount and I'm getting... I might need to increase that, actually. Set it to... .30. There we go, so I can have a little bit of extra engine power. Here we go. There we go, it's going to be going a little bit faster. And there we go, now it's a little bit more consistent. There we go. This is honestly the smallest steam engine I ever built. The biggest one... you guys have already seen that, but you guys will see that again in the future. Wait, I got this set to 400, don't I? 200. That's supposed to be 4. 400. Did it default on me? 400. There. Because it's half of what the big amount was, which was 800. This thing's a lot freaking smaller. Okay, where the hell? Okay. Now let's actually put on some freaking detection equipment before I keep forgetting. Okay, let's see. What do we have in terms of detection equipment? I need to put on
spaghetti.
A local weapon controller. No, wait, this one I'm gonna need a new, wait, would I be a two?
What's the better spaghetti meme? Lots of spaghetti or mom's spaghetti?
I don't know.
Pick one, damn it.
Okay, let me see. Mainframe.
Hey, they made Beast Wars. Back with the bucket, let's change your name to Rainmaker and make nothing but shitty Barbie movies.
Now, this is going to be used for the detection equipment.
Because, yeah, Barbie movies, that's way better than goddamn Beast Wars.
There we go. Now, guys, you guys are probably thinking this is absolutely stupid. Why do you think I'm doing it?
You know what? I think half the shit I do is stupid.
Why do you think I'm moving it? So I'm trying to...
You look cool.
I think of a good spot so I can actually put my detection equipment. Now, I could say put mainframe right here. I put a mainframe right here. And have, say, two pieces of detection equipment here. And do the same thing on the other side, just put it in a separate mainframe, which is what I might do. And why only two pieces? To make sure that these missiles have enough room to leave. Okay.
Oh, I like him. He's like a blooper colored squid.
There we go.
I love squids, but god, those enemies are annoying in Mario. Because they fucking home on you.
Okay. Let's put this on. Put this on.
Here's Lyo Convoy, one of the 50 Optimus Primes they had in Japanese Beast Wars.
Okay, I'm checking the altitude.
Seriously, they had Primal. This. They had fucking Mammoth Prime. They had Lyo Prime. There's Leo Jr., who's pretty much just a part of Magnaboss that has an Optimus Prime head. Like, seriously, they had a lot of Primes.
It's moving.
Too many Primes.
What are you sending out to find?
There's Magnaboss.
AI is waiting.
Magnaboss.
Is waiting for control of control. Okay. Where the hell are we?
As much as I hate the robot mode of the elephant.
Holy hell.
I do love Magnaboss's command mode.
Okay, so this
way... But that elephant's a fucking mess.
Where the hell did the enemy go? Oh, he's right here.
Listening. Taking control.
Go over this way.
Moving out. Moving out.
Hang on.
Moving out.
Go over.
Moving out.
Here. See if I can. Wait a minute. Moving I'm going to need to go to here so I can bypass him. And we are.
Gas, LPAS.
Turning? I think.
We are number one.
We're moving, yes! You did not mean to do that.
What are you, a fucking cyborg squirrel or something? I think you're supposed to be a wolf.
Off into the sunset it goes.
I think there's... Was there a squirrel fucking transformer? I feel like there was.
Now this thing should basically find a target and launch its missile straight at it. Now one thing I might do later is I might stick the missiles here on the sidearms next to the blades. You guys are wondering why the hell would I do that? That's just so I can have, say if there's an enemy just in front of us, I can have that range and the missiles go straight at it.
You can tell that was made from an anime.
I'm actually going to put a few more thrusters on this thing so it can go a bit faster.
Put all of the thrusters. Put a thruster inside of a thruster. Do what I did when I used to build Lego ships. Just fucking stack thruster pieces on top of each other.
There we go, now this thing goes faster. Oh my god.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, so he's a
Sumo
wrestler.
Oh.
And there's a picture of him playing ukulele.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, okay. Where the hell are we?
In Japan.
Wait. Is that him? It can't be. Wait, where the hell are you going?
Listening. Moving out.
Over here, doofus.
Doofus.
Okay, good. This is turning. Okay, I need to fix that AI. If I drives me completely sick. Oh shit.
Yeah, you look. Other than the markings on the base, it looks like the identical to the American one.
Down.
Up.
Okay, I need to get. I did not do that. Let's set it to 0.5 so we can get a bit of extra engine power. There we go. Now why is it firing off the missiles like that? Do I have something messed up in the AI or something? Okay. Let's go for.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Where's...
Tiger.
Tiger prioritization, okay. Wait, what does number one sit for distance?
Yeah, these are all just like white C-cons. Is that third-party Neptune finished yet? Or that third-party Peronicon finished yet? I don't remember. I was reviewing one. I'll look that up later.
Score 100. No, not 110, 100.
A Skywarp.
Here.
Oh, that's not Skywarp, that's Silverbolt.
And that's
Eagle Silverbolt, not 50. Wolf, not Wolf Bird Silverbolt.
Okay.
Starscream. That is not Starscream at all. He's a evil plane, but the head sculpt, no. Colors look more like Skywarp. That's not Starscream. I'm sorry. You can call it Starscream until your face turns blue, but that's not him.
Are we following him? Okay, seriously, why are these missiles being launched prematurely?
Premature launchulation.
Oh, Okay, minimum range to engage. Let's put that to 100. And maximum range to engage. No limit. Okay, let's leave that as that. Now, this missile should not fire. Okay, they're still firing. What did I set this at? 200. Doofus.
Well, that's just dynamite.
Ah, you idiot.
Yeah, actually, kind of looks like in between, like, fucking regular Dinobot and the Transmetal 2 Dinobot. Matter of fact, the head scope looks identical to the Transmetal 2 one, but it's a remold of the first one.
Huh. Okay, minimum altitude to engage, minimum maximum speed.
That's interesting. It's actually kind of interesting.
Okay.
I'm learning a bit from Spamish.
Yes! Okay, good. Okay, good. Now we're not wasting rockets.
Yeah, Tripraticus still looks cool. Yeah, let's look at Beast Wars 3. Actually, let's look at Beast Wars Metals.
This thing, as you guys can clearly tell, this thing is being quite heavily weighted in the back.
Wow, there's only two original molds here.
So, right,
well, not even original, this is just...
I'm gonna put
that
some...
That looks really good, though. It's a good wrap.
Extra weight here in the back. This can be weighted out a little bit more.
A white, red... How many colors is that fucking mold in? Because I could think of, like, five. Because there's the original Walmart version, Fox Kids one, and there's this one. Yeah, the Fox Kids one. Because he was like a brighter red than the original. Oh, does it have, like, better, too? Burp.
Alright, let's take some of the thrusters off the top here. No, move forward, thank you. Move them down here. Okay, why did we stop moving forward?
Oh, that's right. They didn't get fucking beast machines till like 2005. That's right.
Idiot.
Hey, I resent that, Mark. Wow, that didn't come out right at all. You know what I meant. Trying to be funny, but I failed.
There.
Right there. Right out.
Don't worry, guys. This thing will fix itself in a second.
Hopefully.
Okay, good. Now this... I don't know why all these engines basically just turned themselves off. Oh god. Now I ain't go too far back. Whoops. Oh god, we're going up higher. Okay, let's remove these. Let's put these back. Here we go. And it's tipping forward again. Wait a minute. I'm gonna drive something stupid. Whoa, okay. Whoops. Oh, it's working as roll. I thought it would work as pitch. Never mind. What the? Oh my god, that's a direct hit! Oh my god, I didn't even know those things would freaking work. Oh, that's a direct hit. That's a direct hit. Oh, that's awesome. I think it might be a good idea for me to have these on the turret. I was thinking about this earlier, and I think it might be a good idea for me to do that. Now, the question is this thing going to turn around and go for another attack run, or is it just... Wait, did it kill it? It couldn't have killed that thing already. Could it? Was it the thickest? It looks like it's on fire. Nope. Still perfectly fine. Let the bad scorch mark on it though. Man, where the hell did we hit?
Oh, dang.
Something got damaged. You guys see here, there's a black scorch mark down there. Wow. I'm honestly a little surprised at this, to be honest. Now, are you going to go back around and start your next attack run? I swear, I thought these things would be good for pitch instead of roll. Guess I was wrong. No, stop it. Wait a minute. Does it have to be right in the middle for pitch? No, it would just be for roll. And it's not a good idea for me to put thrusters there like that. It'll be fine if I want to send the thing to the stratosphere, but I don't necessarily want to do that. I could use these. I basically swap some of these out and use this instead. How big is this thing? A bit too big. Freaking Abbott. Ah, screw it. I'll just put on some more jet stabilizers. There we go. Come on. Is it working? is that what I did? Just stupidly putting on frickin' jet stabilizers. Is that actually working? God, this thing's gonna be riddling these things. Oh my gosh. That's actually freaking working. What the hell? That's what I was expecting. Okay, now why aren't you going back after the enemy? Uh, 50, 100. Okay. So how far away from them? Oi!
Taking control. Moving out.
Turn back around, you idiot! It's not done with you, you know. No. Pull all.
Moving out.
10 times, come on. Looks like he's freaking running away from me, what the hell?
Moving out.
Get back here. Come on.
Moving out.
Yeah, come on. This thing is actually a bit faster than this because it got a few more thrusters onto it. This is the previous version.
Moving out.
If you guys see here, this thing is actually okay. How the hell am I spawning back in? Here we go.
Moving out.
So 1, 2.
Moving out. Only. Taking control. Moving out. Control. Moving out.
I want to make moving sure out. This thing is up.
Moving out. Only. Moving out. Control.
Okay, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so what is this thing doing, actually? Okay. Here he is over there. I might have this thing all messed up. No. Distance beyond which we can attack run. Wait, where's the one that has like all of... I know this has like the... distance below which we abort attack run. Let's put this to 10. Beyond which we begin attack one, and set that to. No, let's leave that at 100. Let's leave that at 100. Where the hell is he? It's over there. So, why isn't my detection.
Detecting?
Yeah, my. Currently tracking 0 targets.
Holy shit.
Oh. I need to go back to AI. No, not mainframe. General processing card, here we go.
Okay, this... oof. Oh, you told me about this! You saw this on another channel. MGO's got a Planet X Apocalypse.
Yeah, he was on Ben's Collectibles. I honestly have not seen a review for him yet because I was honestly hoping for Amgo to get him.
Well, guess what?
He got him. Where the hell are we?
Set some time aside, though. It's 52 minutes long. I'm guessing there's a lot to this dude, and he looks fucking big.
Go after this dingus.
I think you found got something to do now, and so do I, because this thing looks pretty cool.
Moving out.
Wait a minute. Oh, shit. I did not mean to. Why do I freaking do that? I don't mean to do that.
He doesn't look as big as Plexi or the new Tripti, but he looks pretty cool. Then again, he's not going for G1 Tripti. He's going for
Father Cybertron.
Or for Cybertron. Yeah, exactly. So, which there needs to be more toys of those designs because they're pretty cool. And Planet X has been knocking out the park. So,
there we go. Oh, shit. That goes, so. Do it again.
Just the other day we were talking about this, that even the Transformers toys suck now. Third parties are always going to be there and knock it out of the park.
Oh, this is not going to be a good idea.
That's why we need more toys of that Hasbro won't do. Fucking video game and comic designs. Which Hasbro surprises us every now and then. But third parties fucking blow it out of the water.
What the hell just happened? U.S.
Yeah, U.S. I know you said S or ass. I know you meant ass.
You destroyed my freaking vehicle but just by passing through it. You know what? Destroying
you
our vehicles.
You sunk my battleship. Ye bastard.
Wait. Oh shit, please tell me I have this thing saved with all the proper algorithms and stuff put into it.
Algorithms?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure. Fuck you, Sony. I don't want a Sony's credit card.
Ah, shit. Wait, that thing is still here? Wait. No. Destroying my vehicles. Take me to... here. It's still here? Is it? Wow! It's upside down in the water, but it's still here. I'm honestly surprised at this little thing. Wow! Okay, let's use caps lock so I can fix this. Nope. Build mode, and let's use caps lock. I can help flip it over. Wow! This thing is honestly more resilient than I thought. Where the hell am I? Here it is. No, I don't want to do that. This thing is actually... wow! I'm honestly gobsmacked at this, guys. Come on, quickly repair. I need to move the material storages, I really do. So that means if this thing gets hit. Oh. Got one, the rotor's repaired. Oh. Come on. Oh, that's the back end. It's the front end right here. It's like the old. The arse has gone right out of her. Just the whole freaking ass got blown up. The whole ass got blown up, essentially. That's honestly hilarious. Wow. I'm actually surprised at this little thing. I'm not even kidding. Got one rod repaired already. No, make that 1.5. Make that 2. Come on. Yes. Repair that spin block. Let me get back in the air. Come on. I can't get back in the air without any freaking engine power. Repair that freaking engine. Oh, hi, little repair bots. There you go. There's my little buddies. Yes, help me out here. Oh. Doofus. Don't drive us to the ocean floor, you idiot. Don't ignore this arm, you moron. Repair it. You gotta drive yourself to the ocean floor. Come on, repair the frickin' arm. Whoa, what the hell? Yes, come on, repair it. Yes, come on. Yes, come on. Okay. I'm back. Oh man, we're going up fast. Oh shit. Oh, it's not expected for us to go that quickly. I'm not kidding. Okay, engine is back online. Wow. This thing is wow. What's the hell is this? What's the hell? Can I have like detailed information on this thing, please? Fully repaired. How about that? Okay. Wow. I better save this little thing. Save vehicle. Save. Oh, guys, I will have a name for this little guy soon. When? I don't know. Wait a minute. I better get off this little thing. Yeah, I better spawn in the enemy boat down here. World vehicle. No, I have to sea fortress. Destroy enemy vehicles. That's just a freaking raft. Or the freaking piece of hull. This is the sea fortress, or what it used to be. Oh god. Wait. Oh wait, I don't have any. Oh lord. I forgot this thing took out his lasers! And his lasers are fully active. Shit. Oh god. Come here. Come here.
Listening.
Come here. No. Oh shit. Come here, little guy. There you are. Now. Are you going to turn around and attack the enemy? That's what I want to know. I might remove these thrusters here on the back. The reason why these were actually originally here is just so this thing could quickly like turn on a dime. But I guess if I want this thing to turn faster... That sounds faster. That sounds faster, good. I'm going to need to have multiple thrusters in the front. Oh my lord! Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my god! Oh my god! Whoa! Oh my god. Can you please turn around? Turn in and face the enemy. Let's put this to where this thing's beyond. You know. Sorry guys, this is deafening. This is honestly a little loud for myself too. Oh my god. 50. Go in there and face the enemy! Come on, turn around. Turn around. Turn. Are you turning? Oh my god, this is hilarious! Oh my god!
I have no idea what's going on right now.
It's like a freaking crazy ass rave party going on the freaking Sea Fortress over there. What the hell? Oh my god, that's hilarious. Wait a minute, let's turn off this thruster balance card. Or let's remove it. See what happens. For some reason this thing is not doing what it's supposed to do. And what it's supposed to be doing is going up the enemy. Oh my god, that is... I'm sorry guys, that is beyond funny. Wait. Where the hell are you going? Wait a minute, what? I did not tell it to do that. That's actually going after the enemy itself.
Moving out.
I'm not kidding. I did not mean to give that thing a command. Why is it a box though? Did it despawn? I'm gonna put the huge jet engines here on the side just so we can turn quickly. Hope this thing is a benefit instead of a deficit. Turn around. No. No, stop it. Despawn, what the hell? Fine.
Let's
Wait. Is this thing dipping too far forward that it can't actually turn?
Yes.
What is going on here?
Yes. Yes. I don't know. God.
I could get some lead blocks and help even at the back. Let's just soak these lead blocks, I'm too freaking heavy.
Your tits.
Lower vehicle. Raft. Give me my raft, please. Thank you. I got a funny feeling this thing's gonna be freaking beached. Yep. Crap! This thing is gigantic. Okay, now let's go back.
Listening.
Put me back in here. Get back here! Now, are you going to turn and face the enemy? That's my question. That was just turning.
I'm burping a lot today.
Okay, what is this thing exactly doing? You're going that way. Go over here. The enemy is back that way. Hey, so I still got some more fiddling to do with this thing. Not really a surprise. Propulsion balancing. No. So for some reason this thing is not turning. Why aren't you turning? This is really weird. It seems to be focused on going on one frickin' direction. Why?
Moving out.
Go over here.
Moving out.
Okay, this is something I'm going to need to work out. Especially, what the hell is going on? Okay, the engine's just shut off. Why isn't this turning? This thing should be indeed turning. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something. Oh, now they got a wrong tailplane. Is honestly really obscure. Down. Oh shit, did not mean to do that. That thing's going to start spinning. Oh crap. Stop turning yourself off. Seriously, why isn't this turning? This should be turning. This is really weird. Seems to be turning now. This is the enemy boat right there in front of us. Yeah, we just totally turned. Sometimes I really do not understand this little thing sometimes. We just totally moved. Or did we? I don't really know. Okay, we're moving in. Hey, I'm waiting for a controller. Oh shit. We're moving in. Moving in. Oh god.
Shit.
I'm waiting for this thing to get freaking hammered.
Yeah, let's get hammered.
Come on. Hasn't this thing detected us yet? I mean, I do have AI setup on it. You guys seen there? The freaking lasers are going absolutely all rave party. We are directly above the bugger. Why aren't you firing? AI waiting for. Waiting. Never mind. Here's some rockets. You missed. You blind idiots! You missed! No fail safe. Oh shit. They have a range to engage 100. Let's put this to 200. Oh, you dingus. Maximum range to engage. Let's put this at 400. These things should be picking up the enemy. Wait a minute. Go to options, go to game configuration. Okay. Alright, so guys, that's actually gonna have to do it for this time. I better move away from these freaking jets before they deafen all of us. Yeah. Alright, so it looks like I still have a bit of work to do with this little thing. Off camera, I will go and investigate and see why this thing ain't quite turning properly. Because honestly, I would like to be able to have this thing properly configured. This thing seems like something fun.
Yeah, proper. We make everything proper, old chap. Quiet. Poppycock.
I lost this guy a long time ago, believe me.
Wait, what?
So guys, prefab the
last what? You?
Like I said, I lost this guy a long time ago. So guys, prefab the
light button. Galaxy far, far away.
Can I do my outro now?
Go ahead.
Oh, for God's sake. So guys, prefab the light button if you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.
Later, taters.
I finally managed to make something fly. And I don't know how to make a turn. Pretty bad, isn't it?